Hey, what's happening, everybody? So, DJ Raymond Enrique here. I want to park my car in this garage here, but I got all this freaking Christmas stuff here. I don't know if you can kind of see that. But anyhow, that's what's happening here. So we're going to put it away and get my car parked in here because that's what's up. Oh yeah, we're going to jam out too. Oh, this is working.
Yeah.
What's going on here?
I just burned it.
How come I can't see myself?
Because I think it's only the cat.
Huh?
I think it's only the cat, but I'll tell you if it looks good.
I don't know. Let's get this.
You're like to the very right.
Yeah, it's fine. Let's see here. I press this. Sound. Bluetooth is on. So let's get this connected. Oh yeah, Jason Harris, what's up, man? What are you up to this time? So I'm actually just cleaning my garage, man. I got a bunch of Christmas stuff in here. I want to park my car in here, but I got all this stuff, so I figured I want to stream and I want to clean my garage also. So why not do both? Who cares? Right? Happy Thursday, Friday Eve to you, man. How goes it? I think you're streaming right now. What are you doing in my stream? You're supposed to be streaming. Trying to get some music here. Trying to get some non-copyright music. Yeah, kill two birds with one stone. All right. No, I played last night. You played last night? You're not streaming right now? I thought you were streaming right now. So I got this iPad over here so I can... Wait a minute. I can't even goddamn see. I'm trying to see. Oh, let's see here. I don't even know. Nope, someone's hacking my account if I am. Yeah, you might want to check. Check your account, man. So yeah, I got this freaking mess here, dude. I'm done. So look at this. This is one of our decorations we had. It's a dang 6.5 foot goddamn chipmunk. So I gotta put this chipmunk away. You get to kind of see some Christmas decorations too as I put them away. But I'm trying to park right here. But I got all this dang stuff. So here I am. Oh my god, what is this guy? This is a goddamn. This is an 11 foot freaking reindeer, dude. Look at that. That's like human size, I guess. Yeah, I'll go, if it's old, put it in the trash. That's my motto. Well, we have some old stuff here. Oldies but goodies. And I'll probably get beat up if I did. But yeah. So my kids put this here, they just like dumped everything. But at least they got it in the garage. When's the next time you're streaming, Jason? Alright, so the trick with this, let's see here. Blame it on Kim. I'm not blaming on anybody. No blame in here. They're saying that if I throw something away and it's not approved, I'm gonna probably get some spankings. So yeah, all these things are going to attic. So this morning I got up and yesterday, and it's freaking like, it's cold outside, and I want the damn garage spank. So how's that music sound? Is it too loud? Is it too low? Low's fine. Barely audible's fine. Spank myself. Deep blush. What's happening? Welcome to my garage. I got this freaking mess, and I'm trying to park my car in here. I wanted to stream, so what do you do? What do you do, right? You just freaking stream, clean the garage, and then I get to park my car in there, because I'm not trying to go back outside, and it's cold in the dang morning. See, it's cool in here. It's probably like 69 degrees in here right now. I don't know. Let's see here. If you're gonna come in here, so I got this iPad over here. Yeah, clean up aisle 69. Let's see here. I got the iPad. I'm slow at this. Anyways, spank at. See how this works. DJ Jason Harris. Bam! What? First spank? No way, dude. How the heck that happened? Well, welcome to the spanking freaking Mad Max arena around here. Deep Lush, how's your day going? How's those TPS reports? Let's see here. Spank. You can't just walk in here expecting not to get spanked. I do some line spanking clearly. Day is dragon. Spank at Deep Lush. If anybody else, you know anybody that needs their spankings, bring them in here. We're gonna get the spankings. What we got here? We got the Casey Michael. Ray, what's up to Casey Michael? What's happening, dude? All right, got your spanking. Casey Michael, let's get you a spanking. So what's happening is I'm gonna clean my garage. We got some non-copyright music. And I'm trying to park my car in here because, oh, and we're doing horoscopes too. Okay, so let's see here. Spank the, okay, so Casey Michael's been spanked. Thank you, Deep Lush. Getting it to him 9 times. I like that. So Jason, what's your horoscope? I know Deep Lush is. Wait, let me try to guess. Wait, I'm not gonna guess. Jason, what's your horoscope? I got today's horoscope here. So, I mean, who the heck comes in the garage and streams? I seen some people, but you know, we do some okay things in here, I guess. Jason is a Taurus. All right, you are my first contestant here, Taurus. And I know Deep Lush is a. She's a Libra, so we're gonna read Libra next, and then the Casey Michael, let me guess. Maybe, I think he's an Aries. I don't know. Yes, okay, so, Jason, Taurus, this is for you. Anyways, first of all, before I start reading, how do I sound? What's going on here? How do I sound? How does this dang music sound? Do I need to lower this? I'm in a garage, so there's echo. Okay, I don't know. Again, this is non-copyright music. I don't want Twitch to freaking mute me. Okay, here we go. So Taurus, this is for you. All right, here you go. What are some simple yet impactful ways that you can support a friend of your community? Put at least one into action. Man, I gotta read that again. What are some simple yet impactful ways that you can support a friend or your community? Put at least one into action. You know what? I don't know what you're gonna do, but you're right here. This is a dang community. Just being here, you're supporting me. I appreciate you, thank you. All of y'all here. So let's see here. All this cuspy Leo. Yeah. So it's my birthday month, and I don't know when I'm gonna do my birthday stream. I don't know, I don't know. I'm looking at the calendar. I'm not gonna do it on my actual birthday. I can't do it. So I'm trying to figure out a dang day to do it. All right, let's read Deep Lush. She's a Libra. Libra, let's see here. Libra, Deep Lush, this is for you. It may be necessary to have a conversation with a family member. If you're dealing with a matter concerning your home, now's the time to express how you feel. That's it. Let's see here. Gas, B-Day. It's my birthday month. We're doing it. Why? Does that... So Jason and D-Plush, does this kind of strike a chord with y'all? All right, so let's see here. We got the Casey Michael. He said he's a... God dang, he's... Okay, Leo. And so the only reason... So I don't write anybody's names, so I don't remember. I just put a little dash mark. I read mine too today. I'm a Capricorn, but let's read Leo. Leo, you're short today. What's that song? Don't want no short man. Okay, Leo, here you go. A super busy day lies ahead, so try and pace yourself. Okay, that's it. That's all you get today. So I'm a Capricorn. It's not my birthday today, but we're gonna read my horoscope. I gotta mark myself too. Capricorn. So the other day, there was somebody whose birthday is on the 13th, 14th, and 15th. I was like, what the heck? It's crazy. Capricorn, this is me. Let's see what happens. You may be feeling more energized and driven than you've been in a while. Success is within reach. Oh, so close. These things are, okay, that's funny. Yeah, oh my, what is going on here? We got the freaking clip queen. he said, maybe, I don't know. How dare you? Hey, I didn't do anything. This is what said, you know, I didn't make these words up. These are today's and y'all are here. But, so I'm trying to put this goddamn 11, I think it's like an 11 and a half foot reindeer. So, I mean, you can kind of see some of our Christmas stuff. I got all these goddamn inflatables and you probably can't, like, I got a whole bunch of goddamn lights. I don't even know if you can see that. Let's see here. It's like a little gingerbread house or something we had out there. We had like a gingerbread house. And we had all these goddamn lollipops around there. Right? All you lollipop kids. So, yeah, I gotta put these away. My kids put the stuff here for me. So I got all these goddamn lights in here. This is a lot of lights. So, we're gonna put this Grinch away soon. Look at this. This is all extension cords. What the heck? We used them all. Yeah. Okay. So yeah, happy Thursday. Get off me. Happy Thursday, Friday Eve, everybody. Thank you for spending your moments with me. Big love. Appreciate that. But yeah. Anybody got any big plans this weekend? See, what do I got going on this weekend? I don't even know. I gotta think of something. Oh, definitely going to the gym with my son. Oh my God. Yeah, so we signed up for Anytime Fitness. And now we're going like 5 days a week. So I might get a little muscle here in the meantime. Let's see here. So I gotta keep, I'm fine with doing this. That's the whole point of the stream. I'm gonna be going back and forth, all the things. So let's see here. Jason, mate, you invested in some decent quality plastic boxes and labeled them up. If you invested in some decent quality plastic boxes and labeled them up, you could mount them on top of each other and before you know it, your garage will be clear for your car. So I got some things, like I got things. So. I got a box over there for a whole bunch of these. I got these boxes here. So this is goddamn 8-foot nutcracker. We're gonna get this. So I put these because these are big. These are big and I put these in the attic. See, that's like this guy right here. I don't know how tall this guy is. Maybe he's 6 foot. Like I think that's me. It's like doesn't have any hair either. I should put a smiley face on that guy and then it's me. We got Tweetessa in the house. You can't come in here. So first off, you're getting a spanking, Tessa. Happy Thursday, Friday Eve. We're doing your horoscope. I'm cleaning this goddamn garage here. I'm trying to park my car in here. I wanted to stream, so here I am. But first things first, you must get a spanking. Sorry, not sorry. let's see here. Spank. Nope, not spanking. Freaking spank. Spank. At Tessa. Yeah, like, who goes to just chatting streams? Wait, all tweets has been spanked 3 times? Nice. Get them spankings in. Yeah, we got, so I got like, they brought these things in here. So I got lists for these. Like, this is a whole bunch of balls. Lots of balls in here. Oh, wait. Look at the size of these things. Wait, look at this one. This is like, freaking disco ball. We had this hanging outside on a dang tree. It's crazy. Okay. Back to this goddamn 11-foot reindeer here. So I put it with the like all the inflatable part down, and I put these leg things on the top so it doesn't like try to damage it. And like these there's these stakes with like ridges on them, so I try to put them on the top so they don't like poke a hole in these things. Cause these things are not cheap. No, they're not, not the big ones. And we've been collecting them for years. Yeah, look at that. I already say I'm putting them to sleep when I'm putting them in here. What's going on here? Wait, what's happening here? Scam? No, we don't want no scam. Who's calling me? Nope, not getting that. No scams. Yes, thank you. All right. I know Jason's like, just push that, smash everything in there, but I got a process, I promise. I'm gonna get done. So let's see here. Deep Blush said her day's dragging. Hey, check out my tags. What are my tags? I put like vibe, something about mental health, you know, cause you know, everybody got to just chill out and just talk. I don't know what my tags are. Let's see here. Edit stream info. Variety, chatty, positivity, chill. There we go, coworking, horoscope, safe space. Yeah, that's what's happening here. Dude, I'm gonna hit something and I don't even know what I'm gonna do. Oh my god. Okay. Wait. Alright. But look, see? Oh wait. Tweets. Tweetessa. Let's see, how do they say it at the grocery store? Tweetessa, you are called up to the front. Tweetessa, please come to the front. Where's she at? Tweetessa, please come to the front. Tweetessa, please come to the front. What is your freaking horoscope? Let's go. Yeah, I got some goddamn bourbon in here too. Wait, did she say what? She didn't say anything. She came, probably got a spank and left. Okay, well if she comes in, she comes back, we'll try to get a horoscope. We'll see if that's gonna change her day or change her life. I don't know. Wait, what's that? Okay. Look, see? God dang, we're gonna make progress here. And there we go. Got a god dang 11-foot freaking reindeer. So for scale, right there. There's me. Right there, next to this god dang reindeer. It's huge. Like 7 foot that way, 11 foot that way. That's a male right there. How do you know? Because it got antlers. I guess this is a 1, 2, 3, 4. That's a 6-pointer there. I don't know who likes 6-pointers. Okay, I got one in. So, I'm just trying to grab them and do them. All right, so what's this? Oh, Oh man, it's a goddamn nutcracker. Okay, where's the box? Here we go again. Nutcracker time. Crack them nuts. So, when I was growing up, my grandma, she always used to have nutcrackers, and she her kids would gift her nutcrackers from like Germany, and they were for decoration. But I didn't know that. So I'm from Texas, and we got pecans. It's not a dang pecan. It's a pecan. And so I would just be there cracking pecans in the nutcrackers. That's what they were for, not for decoration. Sorry, Grandma. But now my aunt has all the nutcrackers. But I don't use them anymore. All right, let's see here. All right, nutcracker, it's time for you to go to sleep. Let's see here. Deep Lush. I think you said the next time you're streaming is Friday. I don't know. I forget what y'all call it. It's like whatever Fridays or Whack Fridays, something like that. Look at that. That's what I'm talking about. I am very determined to park my goddamn car here tonight. That's it. Another one boxed up. Tonight, Friday's title change. You're streaming tonight. What's tonight then? What is that? All right, let's get this 6.5 foot chipmunk here. 6.5 foot. There we go. B2B2B2B with Planet 13. Nice. Okay. What time is that? What time is that happening? Tell me. What the heck is this? All right, find a dang chipmunk. Okay. It might not be perfect when I'm done, but I'll be able to get my goddamn car in here. And that's all that matters. Okay. Check this guy out. Okay, you know what? We're gonna plug this sucker in because. Because I can. Let's see here. We're gonna plug in the inflatable. So much stuff. Yeah, this is years of accumulating. But you know what? Right now, we're about to goddamn see this chipmunk here. So the chipmunk's cool because the mouth moves. So watch this. This is fun. So let's see here. Yeah, I should be good. It's like 6.5 foot. Let's see this guy. Oh man. Let's go. Rise on up. Look, it's the goddamn chipmunk with this freaking nut. And look at his mouth though. Or maybe it's a girl, I don't know. But maybe it's just, what is it? Gender neutral. I don't see any bits or whatever. Let's see here. So yeah, mouth moves. So that's what's happening. Okay. This actually helps me put it away. Okay. What's this? Here we go, got the box. help you put it away because. Let's go, get in there. It's time to go sleep. So easy. I just open that up so it doesn't. Yeah, that'll help me. Deep Blush, what did you eat today? I had some sliders. Okay. Some little baby sliders, and I freaking smashed them up and ate them. Another box bites the dust. Boom, boom, boom. Come on, man. I need you to close. I don't know. Good enough. We're wrecking it, everybody. I ate a club sandwich. Ah, go figure. You ate a club sandwich at the club. At the club. Look, these are all the lollipops for all the goddamn. So, these are some big lollipops, right? So, I kid you not. And maybe you've seen this too, Deep Blush. I remember one time at this event in Chicago, somebody had, it was probably like this big, I don't know, this was so many years ago. I think it was like this, but it was a real lollipop. And they were getting after it, but they were sharing it to like everybody, to all the candy kids. They're literally, you know, this is before COVID existed, so I guess it's okay. They're just probably strengthening their immune systems. How do you feel about that? Community sucking on the sucker. Yeah, this one like is like iridescent. So we had lights shining on these. All right, what's this? We got god dang 11 foot tall Grinch. So yeah, right, that's right. I mean, this one's $100. So they're not cheap. That's gross. Nice. Yeah, when I saw that, I was like, what are y'all doing? And this was like 20 something years ago. I don't know. Hey, you want me to blow this one up? Oh my god. What's going on here? Get off. You want me to blow it up? Let's see. Yes or no? Let's see what happens. It is, ew. Maybe they were extra fam. But yeah, this is an 11-foot Grinch. You know what? I'm blowing this up. Man, if I blow it up, wait, this dude is huge. Bro, I'm freaking tangled over here. These are serious first world problems. Come on, man, get out. Yep. I'm blowing him up. While he's getting blown up, he's up. But yeah, check out this bunny. Freaking bunny. Who likes bunnies? Not the, where's Martino at? He's like the Energizer Bunny. Hello. We put Christmas away today too. Looks like you might have a bit more. Just, Vern Kerp, happy Thursday, Friday Eve. Just a little bit, but yeah, so I got just a couple things, but I want to park my car in the dang garage and this stuff's not letting me. I bought some stuff already, but I figured I wanted to stream and I want to put stuff away, so why not? But Bird Kerp, you can't come in here just all cool and nonchalant, so we got to give you a spanking, but you're gonna like it, and we're gonna tell you your horoscope. So tell me what your sign is and we'll get after it. Spank at Bird Kerp. We're gonna keep racking up all these spanks, everybody. Vern Kerp got 3. Let's see here. Oh my God. What is happening here? Sagittarius, so yeah, so I ask out all the time. I don't remember the dang Sagittarius. I don't remember. I remember a few of y'all. Let's see what happens with this guy. All right, Sagittarius. I don't know. Oh, you know why he's not blowing up? I don't know what's gonna happen. Oh my God. Ah. There you go. Everybody needs a hug. Yeah, y'all already used to me getting crazy sometimes. I just had a pen. Where did it go? Okay, Sagittarius, Vern Kerp. Okay, you're still here. Yeah, so this guy, 11 foot tall. Okay. I'm only gonna blow up some of them, not every single one of them. Okay, so Sagittarius, Vern Kerp, this is for you. Yours is short, yours is one sentence, but let's see if it hits the spot. Sagittarius, if you ask for assistance from others, chances are you'll get it. Yes, ask for help. Don't ever be afraid to ask for help. That is true for everybody. And maybe this was something for you, Vernker, but don't be afraid to ask for help. It's okay. Sometimes, you know, that's all you gotta do. All right. You got to go to sleep now. Let me get this guy boxed up. But yeah, check out this angel. Wow, it's deflating. So we had this one out there, and we had light on it, and it was standing up, it was propped up. So that's the angel. You got damn snow, man. Let's see here. I think this guy turns on. Oh yeah, we got some LED light. There you go. Little snowman. Literally, it's like 3 foot tall. All right, so I'm gonna put this over here because then I got some room over here to park. Let's see. All right. I'm just trying to get my dang car in here. Something I'm not very good at doing for sure. Vern, yes, it's okay to ask for help. It really is. With anything, seriously. It takes a lot to ask for help with many things, but just do it. So this guy, I'm about to stuff him in here. Let's go, get in here, god dang it. Burker, you got any big plans this weekend? I'll be going to the gym with my son. And, oh, I know what I'm doing. Sunday, I'm going to an improv class in Savannah. That's what I'm doing. So that's from like 1 to 5. So that's where I'll be. Let's go, get in here. Let's go. Just like that, freaking 11 foot of bridge is gonna hibernate. Once again, thank y'all for being here, everybody. This is not about quantity, it's about quality. Quality hanging out with y'all. And y'all can ask me whatever. And we just get to know each other. Okay, nice. All right, so those are my big ones. I got some other big stuff, but. Okay, here we go. Look at this goddamn Santa Claus with the dang teddy bear. Look at this guy. He's like a midget. He's like a midget Santa Claus. Yep. Yes. Always at. Wait. What? Yes. Yes to what? I don't understand. You said yes always. Yes always to what? I don't know. Yes, here's a polar bear. Polar bear! Happy Thursday, Friday Eve, everybody. Oh, always thank you for being here. Well, thank you. Here's a polar bear. I think he likes Coca-Cola. Anyways, turn you off, dude. Nice. Okay, putting this out here. I'll probably finish cleaning. You know what? To quality, yes. Quality, not quantity. And I think I said this before, you don't have to talk, you know, to show the camera. You know, if you're comfortable doing that, whomever, then do it. Just, you know, just express what you love. And I love just, you know, I'm trying to do this, but I love being here with y'all too. But I'm gonna love parking my goddamn car in here. That's the danger. Oh man. Check this out. So I wrapped up a whole bunch of lights. These are like, I wrapped these up. So they're like big ornaments, but we had them on the ground. So I'm definitely gonna be putting stuff away on Saturday too, maybe Sunday. But yeah, oh my God. Okay. I got these Christmas trees. These are pretty cool. We had these like just laying out. But bro, it's not gonna fit in there. Somebody, I have like specific goddamn totes. What's going on here? Oh, I see what's going on here. That's what's going on here. We got these little ones in here. Hijacking the space. Yeah, that's better. So I'm about to do some magic. I know you see a big mess here, but I got this big freaking box right here. And that's where, pretty much where, oh wait. Some of these were in a tote too. So the trick is I gotta remember where some of these went. Remember, the objective is just to get my car in here. That's it. It's not gonna be the prettiest, but we got this. All right, so there's the dough. There's that guy, what the heck do you call baby deer? A fawn? I don't know. We got the daddy here. Look at the goddamn big daddy here. The side here. So for all you hunters out there, this would be considered a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That would be a 10 pointer right there. I think people would be happy with that. 10 pointer. So these lights are cool. These lights are cool. Oh my God. These are cool, but they're a pain in the butt to put away. So how I'm doing them right now is not good. So these essentially are like a curtain. Like a huge, like a 10, 12 foot curtain, and then these things just come down. But you're supposed to wrap each one of these individually. But as you can see, I didn't, because I said, I don't give up. Yeah, that's what I said. I don't care. I'm just putting this goddamn thing away. I'll worry about it next year. And I'll probably be complaining. Like, what did I, why did I do that? Who cares? I guess I care. More balls. More freaking balls. These balls are going over here. F that. I'm done. So I guess no horoscope for Tessa. It's all gravy. It's all gravy, baby. Tell me, I'm gonna make some magic happen right now. Okay. So I got like. Big snowman, freaking penguins. Look at this freaking snowman. I'm not gonna inflate it though. Wait a minute, I don't like that. Uh-oh. So the problem with putting a wet inflatable in there is that if I put it in there, I gotta unzip it so that we can air out. It'll get freaking moldy and mildewy. Who wants a moldy and mildewy freaking Christmas decoration? Nobody. Mm-mm. Nobody. That's easy. Alright, Santa. I'm moving you too. So yeah, so if you're looking for some like car cleaning products or something, I got a whole bunch of that in here too. I can give you some recommendations. Like I said, there's so many out there. I've went through a lot, but I mean, this is what I use. So you want to know, I'll tell you. You don't, you don't. I'll plug this one in for y'all because it's kind of small, and this one actually looks pretty cool. Check this out. Check out this present. It like has like a strobing effect too. See that? Okay. Put this not here. More ornament balls. So I put different lights on these. Here, check out this one.
Oh,
Might as well light them while I'm right here. I mean, it's only some of them. Where's the dang? Oh, here it is. Check that out. I know it doesn't look like much, but in the darkness, this is looks pretty cool. You got a bunch of LED lights. LED, baby, save power. Okay. I gotta worry about this on the weekend. We're making progress. Trust me, we're making progress. So, in this bin, I got like, this is a whole thing just full of all kind of steaks. And we used like every single one of these things to steak a lot of things. We got here. What's happening? We got Tree Hugger in the house. Happy Thursday, Friday Eve, Tree Hugger. So let me tell you what's happening. First of all, you can't just come in here all cool and not get a spanking. So you're gonna get a spanking first. And then we're gonna read your horoscope. So you gotta tell me what your sign is. But what I'm doing is I got a bunch of Christmas stuff. Like I've been putting stuff away because I wanna park my car in here. I'm tired, it's been 2 days. Yeah, first world problems, right? I don't wanna go out there. I just come in here and get in my damn car. Aquarius. Okay, go for it, she says. Yep, it's happening. S-P-A-N-K. We're gonna just add up all these goddamn spanks. Wait, I can't just spank. Nope, we need to spank somebody. Spank at Tree Hugger. Wait a minute. Dude. Tree Hugger. Yes, 13 times. How's your Thursday, Friday Eve going? Oh, look at that. It's freaking Pack Manners with the gifts up to Tree Hugger. What's up, man? Happy Thursday, Friday Eve. But you too, you can't just come in here, Pack Manners. You come in here, you get spankings right away. Thank you so much for that gifts up to Tree Hugger. Much love, man. Yeah. So yeah, I'm trying to park my dang car in here, but okay. So wait, let's give you a spanking, and then we're gonna read some horoscopes here. Let's see here, spank. When's the next time you're streaming, Pack Manners? Give me. You're gonna get it, all right. And this is always the fun part. You got 20 freaking spankings? Nice. Saturday. Okay, what time? In Eastern time. Tell me what time. Not some crazy time, right? Look, dude. Look at this freaking bin. Full of goddamn extension cords. This is crazy. I'm trying to park my car in here. But, yeah, we got this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Got this 10 pointer here. Saturday, okay. Let me know what time. Pretty confident. I can definitely get out on Saturday. It's Florida's biggest Christian music festival. Okay. I'm just putting these suckers away. Saturday. This dude has the corniest freaking hat ever. It's like, it's huge. But I'm not gonna plug it in. I gotta put it to sleep. Go to sleep! There you go. Good night. Alright. So I'm trying to be productive at the same time. Okay, let's see what tree huggers. She said she is a Aquarius. Okay, Aquarius. Let's see here. So I haven't read Aquarius today. Let's see how this applies for you. So yeah, Aquarius. We got your bandwidth may be running low today. As such, you may need to give yourself more time to complete a goal or assignment. How's that work? Looks like Chilly Willy. I'll start by 11 a.m. Okay, perfect, Pac Manners. Nice. Lift your legs. What am I lifting my legs for? Legs. I'm not wearing shorts. I got pants on because it is chilly. Let's see. Let's see what the dang temperature is here. Or close by, at least. I don't know. Weather. And then I want y'all to put y'all's area. Savannah. Let's see here. What's S-A-V-A-N. Okay, Savannah. 47.9 degrees? Yeah, see? Telling you. I mean, the penguin looked like Chilly Willy. So, 47 degrees, and god dang. Okay, so Poughkeepsie, 30 degrees? Oh my god. F that. That's cold. Man, y'all gotta keep each other warm. So, I got my Mr. Rogers sweater on in here. But if I open up the garage, I'll definitely be cold. Yeah, it's too cold. Y'all have like a wood burning fireplace or something, or it's just gas or electric? We have, it's just electric here. So that's what we got. All right, gotta keep being productive. This is like a two penguins. Big chillin'. Get in there. Go to sleep. Let's see. Yeah. Smash all the goddamn things. What is this? The polar bear. We're a new addition this year. We got these freaking big goddamn light bulbs right here. Check them out. Here we go. So these are string lights, and we got like four of these, and we outlined stuff. Look at that. Oh yeah. Okay. Are you part of a ray train, Pac Manners? No, just radiators. Oil tank. Ooh. I'm trying to think if I ever had an oil tank. I don't think so, because I think a truck has to come in and fill you up like every so often. Yeah, so I don't think we have. Like, has a truck came and filled you up? I don't know. All right, got to be back there. Let's see. This is a bunch of presents. again, happy Thursday, happy Friday Eve, everybody. You're in my garage. I want to park my car in here. I'm making it happen. We're doing this together. This is a group effort. It's a group effort because you're here, we got some jams, and let's see here. Yeah, we got a truck fill us every few months. Damn, right on. But it keeps y'all warm, right? That's all that matters. Yeah, there's a like electric fireplace here, but we put it on and nobody likes the smell, so nope, don't use that. But it gets hot, but yeah, nobody wants to use it. Show here. Let's see. Check that guy out. Look at that 10 pointer. Snoopy! Oh, you like Snoopy? Let's see here. We have a small one. I'm gonna light this up for you, tree hugger. It's a little small one right here. Let's light him up. Who would have thought? Look at that. Hey Snoopy. Snoopy doesn't talk, right? He just makes noises. Wah 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 wah. I forgot. I don't know how they do it. But yeah. I had this 11-foot Grinch earlier, and I blew it up in here. It was like way up here. Yeah, I'll light up some of these for y'all. Cause who would have thought, you know, being in a garage, cleaning up would be content. But when I want to stream and I want to clean this up at the same time, this is what I do. Better than what it was earlier. Yeah, this was way better than when it was earlier. So yeah, what did y'all eat for dinner? I'm curious. I always like to know what people eat for dinner, just to give me some inspiration. It gives me inspiration and motivation. This is a fox. What did the fox say? What did the fox say? We got a cardinal. See, I'm only lighting up some, and I gotta stay productive. Okay. And these blow up pretty quick because they're small. Look at this guy here. Look at his little hat. Vegan burgers and fries. Nice. So just like potato fries. What is going on here? Because I'm on my daughter's iPad and somebody's calling. Yeah, not answering that. So this year we put all this stuff out, but check this out. Penguins are my favorite. Oh! If I come across another penguin, I will light it up. But what is this? So this year we put all this stuff out. Last year, I kid you not, all we put out was this lone minion. I'm gonna put it out. So what happened is, the year before, we put out all this stuff, but every year we always buy a little something more or whatever. But last year, we were so busy, I just put this guy out. Look at this guy. I like this guy. Like, look at his look. So we had this lone guy out last year. I thought it was hilarious. His little reindeer nose. And his face, and he got a little candy cane. What does he have here? He got some antlers. Yep. Earlier I was saying that, so these are like These are fake lollipops, but I remember going to an event like 20 plus years ago. Somebody had an actual lollipop like about this big, and they're just going to town and they're just sharing it with people. And that was like, I was like, this is before COVID, but yeah, BRB phone. But I'm not here. I'm just big chilling. You know, I appreciate y'all being here. I really do. Like, this is not, it's never about quantity, just about quantity. I get to hang out. Yeah, yikes, right? This was in Chicago, and it was the, like, all the candy kids, literally, they had a big freaking lollipop like this, and they were just sharing it. Everybody. I was like, what? I was like, man, I'm sure somebody caught a cold, or they probably caught something. Yeah, because they came up to me too. They're like, here. I'm like, what? I'm like, I don't want that. Yeah. You don't know where these damn candy kids have been. Especially after, you know, in a warehouse or whatever. Who knows? I don't know. What's this guy? A freaking... The gnome! Christmas gnome! Veggie burgers and fries. So today, I was told today's fend for yourself night. So I'm gonna try to get inspired here by this veggie burgers and fries. I might eat some chicken. Oh my god, dude, get off me! Seriously? See, this is what happens. It's all good. It's all good, everybody. No worries. What's going on with this guy? Okay. All right, look at this. I'm kind of moving stuff to the side. Here's a mini Santa. But yeah, this whole freaking bin here, only steaks. Ugh. This whole thing is just steaks. So this bin, you see this tape on it. So what we did is I flipped it upside down. We put a bunch of fake snow around it, fake snow. And we had this. Like we had this angel up on one. We had like lights on it. We also had this bunny and this snowman. Check out this freaking gingerbread house. Okay, I'm putting this away. This is done. Clever. I just even with this goddamn thing full of extensions, these are all getting used, but I use this to prop up something too. Okay, We had this bunny. So you saw a lot of inflatables over there, but the thing is, we have a lot of lights, a lot of stationary items that don't need inflatables, and then we got all the inflatables. So it's like, it's a good balance of all the things. And here's the snowman. Let's see. He got some LED lights. Do I have photos? Yeah. I'll send them to y'all. We got it. Don't freak out. I'll send them to y'all. Let's see. Okay. I'll light up these last two since they're small. But who doesn't like this? Wait a minute. I don't know. Okay. Anyways, who doesn't like flamingos? Right? This little flamingo got the little hat. And he's carrying a goddamn present here. Or maybe it's a sheet. I don't know. We got a flamingo. We've had this one for years. Alright, put this one away. Check out this guy. Oh, I got one more hanging out right here. It's a small one. What is this? Let's see. I'm gonna get you these. We have this guy. So Kim's, her mom, so my mother-in-law, she has a dog like this. What are they, Dachshunds? Yeah. Look at this. All right. And I think they're German, right? And then originally, they were used for hunting. If I recall. Okay, one more to blow up. Put it away. And I can like part with this. So the goal wasn't to be perfectly put away. The goal was just so I can get a dang, my spot back. Pup, you have some adorable decorations. Thank you, I can't wait to show all the pictures here. So this is a new guy right here, or gal. Something. We live in a coastal community, so that's why we've had a flamingo. We always live by the water. Water is life, right? It helps out with life, at least. What in the heck is going on with this? I don't know. I'm gonna mess with that guy. Anyways, got a sea turtle. Check that out. It's a little, I guess that's how sea turtles look, right? Like even like on Finding Nemo, they're like, yo, what's up, dude? Let's see here. We are in the woods. In the woods. So you probably, you got some of these in real life? Yeah, sea turtles. And they can get, they can definitely get bigger than this guy, for sure. All right. Snow, but it's not gonna goddamn snow over here. And we got another moose here. We had a huge snapping turtle swimming in a pool last summer.
What?
So like, did you have to help it out or did it get out on its own? Those things are like, they got chompers. Oh my god, that was an adventure. With the snapping turtle, we had to catch it with the net and put it near the creek. She was heavy. But yeah, was she like trying to snap at y'all also? So you live in the woods, so I'm sure you got a bunch of trees. Do you have to like, what do y'all do with y'all's leaves? Do y'all have like a leaf person that comes out and picks them up, or how's that work? Let me know, because I want to show you something. If you have, so we have, some trees here too. She hissed. So we got some trees. They always, they're shedding goddamn leaves right now, fall, winter. We got some leaves, some brush people that come out like every couple of weeks. And I found these bags on Amazon. They're pretty sturdy. This is a 55 gallon bag. And then you can close it up here, like that. You can close it up. And then they just come and you pick it up. Oh my God, we got the dang intern here. What's up? What's happening? Mower, but we leave the leaves alone. They help protect pollinators. So, what's, you okay? Okay, so we do leave, for the most part we do, but then like on the driveway, like I gotta clear them out, because there's like just trees over the driveway, and they gotta go somewhere, because I can blow them, but then they don't go anywhere. They gotta get off the property. But leaves are good, yes, for the pollinators and for your ground, because then they'll break down and help out the soil as well. Really? Oh my God. We got a freaking deer right here.
Why is that one? Huh?
Accomplish our goal for today. The goal was to be able to park my car back in here. So yeah, earlier This was crazy. I can't do it. So, tree hugger. So your birthday's next month. And I gotta look at everybody for the lineup. So it's gonna be fun. Oh yeah. But yeah, we had this big, like these big freaking balls hanging from like trees. This is like a disco ball. You need dance lessons? Right there. She'll give them. What does it say? Are you watching me? I'm almost done. Almost done. Well, I gotta come back in the weekend, but I can park my car in here. Okay. Hey, don't freaking fall down. Freaking schools. Hello. See, I got a bunch of car product stuff. So I mean, if you want some ideas and for car products, I can let you know. Cause I use a lot. What's going on here? Uh-oh. I think we had some music going on here. Let's see here. What happens if I... I don't know. Can you get me your... Yeah, yes, awesome. Can you get me your charger? All right, people, we made some progress. Can you get me your charger, please? So I can plug this in. I got extension cords all over the place. I can make this work. I got a dang big container of extension cords. I can plug it in from here to like Savannah or something. Okay. All right, we got some lids. So yeah, we've been making some progress. I'm almost done here. Cause I'm not trying to be outside. No. I mean, I am, but in the morning, you got frost on the car or something. Don't do it. Mm-hmm. See. Maybe that one. So yeah, as soon as I'm done, we're gonna go raid somebody. We're gonna raid like Spartans, cause that's what we do. Let's see. Here, plug it in here.
Yeah, hold on.
Teamwork. We need to get some more of these non-copyright music. Hey, plug that in there, please.
Go to NCS.
No, come on, plug it in fast. No, this.
Oh.
This. Don't drop that. Oops. Just plug it in.
I'm trying.
Come on. There you go. Oh, okay. Man, we're like at half a percent. Don't let that fall.
I'm not trying to.
What's going on here?
Is it charging?
Oh, wait, it's not charging because it's not plugged in. I'm over here trying to rush you. No, don't die. Don't die.
Hey guys, make sure to keep slaying the day, every day, like me.
Slay the day, every day. And if you want cool bracelets or rings made by here in America, BeadedByTey.
On Etsy.
Let's see here. What's going on? It's so quiet in here, isn't it? Oh, look who we got in the house, everybody. We got Lavonda Rocks. What's up, Lavonda? The question that I posed myself with today is, what do you do when you want to stream, but you also got a freaking room full of Christmas stuff and you want to park your car in here because you're tired of going out there in the cold frost? What do? You freaking clean up and stream at the same time and just hang out. We're jamming out, but I don't know what happened. What's going on? Lavonda Rocks with the sub. Oh, 8 months. Much love. Thank you. Yeah, so my goal was just to just get this cleared out because I want to park my car in here. I'm almost done. I've been inflating up some inflatables, and you can see this is a 10-pointer here. But because why not, right? Who cares? So today's Thursday, so that means tomorrow. Wait, hold on. Before I get crazy. Lavonda, you can't just walk in here all cool and just, you know, subscribe and just, you know, just hang out. When you come in here, we give spankings. So let's get you a spanking and then we're gonna read your horoscope. Let's see here. Spank. Yes. Oh yes. Spank at Lavonda. This is the new way we shout out. It's you get a spank. Wait, that's your first spanking? Oh my God. Well, there you go. Get it. So let's see here. I don't know why this goddamn thing. Lavonda, what's your astrological sign? We're doing horoscope too. Thank you, Daddy. What's your daddy name? My daddy name. Everybody, what you need more? More. I'm the whiskey daddy. I definitely have some whiskey around here. But wait, I'm trying to figure this out. I had this thing connected to Bluetooth and it just stopped. Oh, I think I know what happened. Duh, right? Yeah, that's exactly what happened. It unconnected. Leo. Okay. We're gonna read Leo. I think I read a Leo today. So yeah, this is my birthday month. I don't know when my birthday stream is going to be. I don't know. It's not going to be on my birthday. I wish it could be, but it's not. So let's see here. Let's get some of this no copyright music. There we go. Try not to get muted by anybody. All right. Oh my God. Oh no. Not that one. Bro. If I play this, I probably get muted. Dude. All right. I don't know what's going on here. I don't know. I'm not controlling this. That's it. Anyways, what's the actual day of your birthday? So the actual day of my birthday is the 14th. So it's a Sunday, but I got my mom, I got my aunt coming. And these last 2 years I did stream on my birthday. The first time I did it, it was like 8 hours. Pac-Man was there. Oh my God, we got KimmyCheeseCake coming. That's the garage opening. We'll see if she gets on the camera. But he's coming. Okay, Leo, let's read Leo. Uh-oh, we got Kimmy. I don't know if she's gonna come to the camera. Let's see what happens. She's coming. Yes, oh Kimmy. Oh, okay, she's good. So Leo, let's read Leo real quick. Leo. A super busy day lies ahead, so try and pace yourself. Your days are always busy, especially, you know, tomorrow. You got your 5 a.m. stream. What's going on here? I think she connected to this goddamn Bluetooth here, and she's playing it. Okay, so we're gonna stand here, and we'll see if Kimmy comes to the camera. We'll force her to come to the camera. It's Kimmy Cheesecake!
Why are you announcing me like that?
They want to see you.
No, I'm a little intoxicated.
Uh-oh. We got Tree Hugger, we got Pac-Manners, we got Lavanda. They want to see you. Just say hi. Kimmy Cheesecake, hello everybody, it's the intern, not the iconic Kimmy Cheesecake, okay.
What?
So the intern is typing under your name somehow.
How? I don't understand.
She's getting hacked by our intern. So I'm almost done, I just gotta like put some things to the side and I'm done. But and then on the weekend, I'll fix it up better. Here, let's clear some cords out because she said she's been drinking. But she doesn't want me to tell you.
No. And so
She might trip on these cables.
You don't understand, bro.
Let's see.
You
hack my intern. What? 1337. All right, come on, Kimmy.
No.
Come on, you gotta come and say hi.
Why?
Okay.
What?
Because you got your fans here.
I'm trying to get out of this car.
You got your OnlyFans. All right, she's trying to get out of the car, supposedly.
I just saw a bunch of deer.
She saw a bunch of live deer is what she's saying, but they just run, you know. Hey, Paula, what up, man? Happy Thursday, happy Friday to you. Kimmy's password is ABCD, easy heck. So yeah, Paula, so I was clearing out my garage because I had all this Christmas stuff, but I'm almost done because I want to park my car in here because...
Wow.
What?
I look a little rough.
You can't tell on the camera. I have low pixels.
Whatever, damn liar.
Come on, y'all want Kimmy, right? Yes. See, they said yes.
Real quick.
She said real quick, everybody. Here's Kimmy. There's Kimmy. Yes. Uh-oh. There you go. That's That's what y'all get, my sleigh mom. Okay, that's what you don't trip on that, please.
Okay.
All right. Look, since Kimmy's here, we're gonna read her horoscope. So you ready?
What?
We're gonna read the horoscope for you.
Okay.
So you're a what is she?
Seriously?
She's a Taurus. She's a Taurus, everybody. Taurus.
Damn.
Wait, Paula, you can't just roll up in here and just, you know. You're gonna get a spanking here. So Taurus, this is for Taurus. Paula, what's your astrological sign? We're reading yours next. Taurus, what are some simple yet impactful ways that you can support a friend or your community? Put at least one into action. That's your horoscope.
I really didn't hear that.
Wait, I'll read it again.
No, wait.
Ready?
Okay.
Taurus, what are some simple yet impactful ways that you can support a friend or your community? Put at least one into action.
I cut hair.
She cut hair. Touchdown. All right.
I cut hair.
The KC Michael says, I hear Kimmy.
Hi.
Yep, that's her. Oh, that's, yeah, for the first time. I know, right?
Well, this is, fuck it, I'm fucked up.
That's a rare opportunity. All right, all right, all right, all right. Gemini. We haven't read Gemini today, Paula, but wait. Before I read your horoscope, we're going to get you a spanking. Man, this music here is probably gonna get me muted. Oh well, it's fine. The KC Michael, yeah. So look, the KC Michael, I'm almost done here. I really am. You remember, this was a freaking wreck earlier. But the first thing we're gonna do is spank Paula. Let's see how many spanks Paula has. Paula. Paula, that's your first dang spank. The first one. Yes, so that's what we do. You get your spankings. Yes. All right, Gemini. This is Paula. Gemini. She didn't even close it. Man, I come in here because it's cold outside, and she didn't even close the dang garage. I got my freaking Mr. Rogers sweater and everything. Uh-oh. Kimmy Cheese, look at that. 39 months! Oh my God. Yeah, we just, you know, we love to have fun around here, everybody. You know, I love hanging out with y'all, just talking. I'm being productive at the same time. Wait. Okay, Gemini. Let's do this. Here you go, Paula. This is for you. A joint venture could be enjoyable and profitable. It could pay off to partner up. That's a good one. Lavanda, 30 more to 69. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Only 30 more. We'll get there. And more. Paula, when do you stream next? I know Lavanda streams tomorrow morning, 8 p.m. Eastern time. Pac-Man streams at 11 a.m. Saturday. Who else? Who else is in here? All right. I'm almost done.
Almost done.
I'm pretty confident this is gonna get me freaking muted. Why? Because it's actually pretty good. Music. Here we go. Pause. There we go. Let's get back to this non-copyright music.
Of these.
I'm almost done, everybody. Almost done. We're gonna raid somebody. Oh, cute, the reindeers. Oh, say Keitha, what's happening? Happy Friday Eve, happy Thursday to you. And everybody that's coming here, get the spanking. That's just what happens.
You can't do that. Mom, look. Put her back. Why do you let all these people see this dirty fucking garage?
What? There's freaking leaves. It's just a dang garage.
No, we don't like it like this.
No, we don't. But it's gonna get clean this weekend. It's gonna get clean. I promise. Say Keitha's been spanked 9 times. Say Keitha, what is your astrological sign? Yeah, I wanted just to show y'all. This is what they call a 10 pointer right here. This is a 10 point buck.
It is.
All right, so say Keitha, what is your Capricorn? Wait a minute.
Hey, that's
all. Oh, that's right. Your birthday was, it was in December. So you're a Capricorn. I'm a Capricorn. You just made Capricorn. So let's read your horoscope, say Keitha, for Capricorn for today. You may be feeling more energized and driven than you've been in a while. Success is within reach. That's yours, say Keitha. Yay, yes, success is within reach. When's the next time you're streaming? I'm trying to find, so Paula, when you're streaming next? Say Keitha, when you're streaming next? Let's do this. We got shenanigans. See, Timmy comes to the house, this is what happens.
What happens when you drink?
Mom's the wine.
Mom's good.
Here, that's in the kitchen.
Oh, see, it is. I'm not much better.
So, the goal today was not perfection. The goal was so I could park my goddamn car in here. That's the dang goal. Yeah, so I'll go park the car right here.
Okay.
And on the weekend. Say Keitha, I was telling people earlier. We got Vortex. Vortex, what's happening? Happy Thursday, Friday Eve. I'm DJ Raymond Arica. And this, we got Timmy Cheesecake, we have our intern, and I DJ on Mondays and on Thursdays. It's like a connection stream. I do random things. I wanted to park my car in here. I had a bunch of Christmas stuff, so I'm doing two things at once: hanging out with y'all and streaming. So Vortex, what's your astrological sign? I also read. I'm so old school. I read from horoscopes from the goddamn newspaper when I do these connection streams, because sometimes they hit home to people. So Power might do a pop up tomorrow. About what time? Gemini, let's see here. Gemini, Power's a Gemini, but Power, I remember now, but if you ask me like in 2 days, I won't remember. And so I just read. So I've read 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I've read 11 people's horoscopes today. So Vortex, you're Gemini. This is for you. A joint venture could be enjoyable and profitable. It could pay off to partner up. So I don't know how that hits home with you, but that is your horoscope for today that I have. But I want to talk about this lollipop here. So I've been telling people, one time I went to this event at a warehouse, and people had this lollipop, actually not this one, but an actual lollipop. And they're licking it.
It was a real one.
They were licking it and they were passing it to people.
Ew!
That's what they're, so they passed it to me, and I was like, I don't want that. You know, god dang, who knows what's been happening in the dang warehouse. But yeah, so all the dang candy kids were doing that. All right, we're so close. We're so close to being done, everybody. Oh yeah, hey Power. Or any of y'all, all the DJs, whoever, it doesn't matter. Look at this big freaking container full of god dang extension cords. This is just too much. It's crazy. Okay. And while this stream is not sponsored by Chick-fil-A, we love some Chick-fil-A here. We love it. Kimmy's a goddamn signature member. She has like 100,000 plus lifetime points. That's insane. All right, so let's see here. I'm gonna get my car in here. All right. Oh my God, that was loud. Okay. So yeah, this is it. I got these last items and we're done. Who would have thought cleaning a goddamn garage would be fun?
I'm
not cleaning it. I'm just clearing it out. On the weekend, it's a cleaning. Don't trip on that dang wire. Yeah, check out these lights.
Where are those?
Huh? For now, right here. Just for now, I just need to get my phone in here.
Okay.
Now, but ultimately, they're going in the attic.
Yep.
Yeah. Here, check out these lights. These were new additions this year. I was blowing up inflatables in here.
What? Showing them?
I was blowing up inflatables earlier.
Showing them?
Yeah.
The fuck?
So earlier y'all missed it. Like, this was, I got this dang 11-foot Grinch. We blew that sucker up in here.
What? Oh my God.
Yeah. A bunch of other ones too. I don't even know. We're just doing it. Okay. Almost there. Almost at the finish line. It's almost raid time, everybody.
Who are you raiding?
I don't know. I don't even know who's on.
Zero scan is on.
This time mine is 2 hours. So okay, so Powell's gonna be streaming tomorrow. All vinyl, that's what he does. 7:30, so 5:30 Eastern time. There we go. Okay, so close. I'm gonna put it on the other side. Okay. Yeah. Like I said, Saturday is. Oh my
god.
What the fuck? Yeah, this happen. So close, everybody. Let's see. Almost there. They're on the other side.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get it out of the way. Have you ever, anybody ever used this freaking deer and rabbit repellent? This thing smells like straight freaking piss. But I don't even know if it works. What the heck? I don't even know if it works because the goddamn deer still ate the dang plants. What the heck? Kimmy wants to show you her cup. Let me see that cup.
Can I or not even?
Sure. Look at her cup. Friday Eve. She wants to show you this special cup. This is...
How can I know it's going to be right?
Look on the other side. That says, the real wives of OGI. She's a real wife of OGI.
That's right.
That's where we live.
I can't see shit.
That's it. We did it.
You did it.
No, we.
You did it. Oh.
Everybody's been popping in. We did it together. What are you doing, Kimmy?
You did it.
What's OGI? OGI is, it stands for the community we live in. That's what it is. Say, Ray, this is honestly looking great. Jason will be so proud. Jason?
What?
Who's Jason? Jason, like from Friday the 13th? All right, so we're going to go raid somebody. Who are some options that y'all like to go? We're going to raid like Spartans. Let me know. Let's see what options y'all have. Hopefully they don't have followers only or sub only. DJ Jason Palma. I don't know who that is. I gotta look up Jason Palma. So yeah, I don't know who that is. Sorry. Oh, wait. Oh, you're saying to raid DJ Jason Palma. I see. So. So DJ Jason Palma, are they playing, so first of all, I can't check here. Oh shoot, no, I'm getting my Jasons mixed up, okay. I just want to make sure we raid somebody who does not have followers only chat or sub only chat on. We don't go there. I'm not trying to force anybody to follow somebody to be forced follow. No, not, we're not, we don't do that. It's if you know, you come in, you're welcome, and that's it. So this weekend I'll be going to the gym with my son, cleaning up this garage. I have, what about Beretta Music? So can you check and let me know if they have like followers only or sub only? We'll go there. And Artist Collective is on too. Okay. I want to see what else. What other options? Rocky, Rai VR. Rocky, so probably has like 80 people in there. Let's see. So yeah, thank you everybody for being here. We've been big chilling. We got our goal done. I'll be back on Monday about 5 Eastern time, definitely DJing. I don't know what, but I'm DJing something. Obviously something house or techno in that range. But I don't know, we'll see. And so Monday, that might be, so yeah, I'm trying to figure out my birthday stream. I don't know, I haven't figured that out yet. But we're gonna go raid, we'll go to an artist collective. Raid channel. That's where we're gonna go. And then I'm gonna go eat some dinner. Man, this goddamn thing here gives me an error. So hold on. Style E. Yeah, we're gonna go to Style E. He's always serving up them beats, and he got Gandalf at the ready. Just light it up. Let's see here. Let's try this raid. Raid and A-R-T-I-S-T, an artist. Collective. Yeah, so it's definitely looking organized. So yeah, so we're going to an artist collective. Don't get lost in the raid. We raid like Spartans. Thanks everybody for being here, jumping in, popping in. I appreciate all your time. I know your time is very worthwhile. It is. And it's always an honor to have each and every one of y'all come in here. Thank you very much. Appreciate all the chat, all the love. Just hanging out with me, jamming out, kind of straightening up. Now I can park my car in here. I don't got to be having those first world problems of, walking out there in the cold. So it's Sekita, Tree Hugger, the Casey Michael, Pac Manners, Deep Lush, Power, Lavanda, Tutessa. Let's see here. I think Voltron, I think that was the name. Thank y'all very much. Like I said, I'll be back on Monday. So let's go raid hard like freaking Spartans. We're gonna get it. Raid like Spartans. Raid like Spartans. Yes. Raid freaking hard. Give them the raid. Give them the raid. I'll see you on y'all streams. Have a good weekend, everybody. Thank you once again. Let's go!